Viewers, after Idlib ceasefire agreement, the number of Turkish troops, its military equipment, its weaponry, it was supposed to go down in Idlib, Syria. Instead, we are seeing an increase, viewers. Every day, Turkish military convoys, they are pouring in from Turkey into Idlib. All sorts of military equipment, armored vehicles, air defense systems, tanks, everything is coming in from Turkey into Idlib. Why is Turkey doing this build-up, huge military build-up in Idlib? Because the number of Turkish troops in Idlib now, it is around one division, viewers. More than a division, in fact. More than 20,000. It's a big, big number. Some experts say that Turkey is preparing for a new war against Syria. And this war can happen anytime. Viewers, when I look at this development, I think Turkey is not preparing for a new war against Syria. Though war can break out anytime because this ceasefire agreement, it is very, very fragile. So many parties to the conflict, so many stakeholders, they are not on board. Iran is silent. Then Syrian rebels, they have openly expressed their displeasure with this ceasefire agreement. And they have said that they won't abide by this agreement. So stakeholders, not all stakeholders, they are satisfied with this agreement. But this is not the reason behind this military buildup by Turkey. I think Turkey is trying to fulfill its part of commitment that it made with Russian President Vladimir Putin in that ceasefire agreement. Because in that agreement, Turkey committed that it will ensure that the part along M4 highway, it will clear this area of all the Syrian rebels. Now these Syrian rebels, they are not listening to Turkey. Several key religious groups in that area, they are not going to vacate this area. They are not listening to Turkey, and Turkey hasn't been able to clear this area of all the rebel fighters. That is why we saw that joint Turkey-Russia patrols which were to start along M4 highway as agreed upon in Idlib ceasefire agreement, these patrols could not be started. And we saw last week that Turkish troops, they were also targeted in that area along M4 highway in Muhambal village, and two Turkish soldiers died. And a group by the name of Hurras, Guardians of Religion, it was blamed for this attack, though this group denied any involvement, but it is said that this group was behind this attack. So Turkey wants to clear this area along M4 highway of all the Syrian rebels, but these Syrian rebels, they are not listening to Turkey. Several groups of Syrian rebels here, viewers, as I told earlier, Hurras, then Ansarul Islam, Ansarul Tawheed, Ansaruddin. These groups, they have been here for many, many years, and they are not willing to vacate this area. Now, Turkey is caught here. Turkey wants to fulfill its part of commitment, but these rebels, they are not listening to Turkey. And joint patrols, they have not been made successful. Twice they have to be cut short, these joint patrols. So now that is why Turkey is trying to go for this military buildup in this area. Turkey is bringing in more soldiers. It is establishing new posts here. It is increasing military patrols here. So it is trying to gradually clear this area of all the rebels so that joint Turkey-Russia patrols could be started.